With so many lost jobs and smaller paychecks, many families will have less under the tree this year.
That reality is hard to talk about for many parents. And 12 News' Portia Young finds out how to broach the subject with your kids.
When it comes to the holidays, children understand simple things like toys, Santa, and Grandma.
She gives me a lot of stuff, but my daddy says I can't have a lot of them because I be naughty all the time.
Last year, it wasn't the naughty list, but rather a lost job that made the presents scarce.
Very frightening, honestly, not knowing if we're going to have enough to get by day to day, if we're going to have enough to get diapers when we need them.
A year later, and Amy Lawton is starting a new job, easing the stress of making Christmas special.
You've been sort of regularly talking with the kids all along. It's pretty easy to talk about the fact that circumstances have changed. If you've never talked about it, it's that much more difficult.
With 16 million Americans out of work, that talk may be inevitable. Dr. Lynn Turner of Marquette University says leveling with your children depends on their maturity level.
Kids see all the material things, Barbie, Star Wars, but the experts suggest perhaps taking your kids to volunteer to show them the true meaning of Christmas.
I think if you visit places and you get a chance to see that, well, yes, we're scaling back from what we were last year, but my goodness, we certainly have more advantages than other families.
Dr. Turner also suggests gifts of time together, which can be more enjoyable than the hottest toy. In Milwaukee, Portia Young, WISN 12 News.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye. All right, Dr. Turner says grandparents can write share checks where half the grandkids keep for themselves and the rest they donate to charity. That opens the discussion on giving, which is a teachable way to talk about money.